So, yeah, for real, I'm not shaving my beard because of anything, but I'm gonna make a TikTok that's gonna be like, oh, because I can't wear the mask because it, my beard, oh, I'm gonna have to shave like a retard. No, 100%, this is all due to the fact that I lost a bet. I lost a bet, I'm gonna man up and shave my beard. Tony, you're a beach. No, I'm just, yeah, so, coming, last look at the gorgeousness. Alright, so, here I am. No need to look into my shower. Here it is. Time to remove my beard. Just a little sad. Holy moly. Just play around a little bit. Just. What you talking about?
Oh, you know what?
To the mutton chop. Kind of weird. Well, what else could we do to make it look a little weird? Nah, let's just go ahead and finish this because this is depressing. Oh, by the way, I went to show Amanda the mutton chop look. She told me to stop shaving. She didn't like it already. But it's a bit too late for all that.
Nobody's gonna recognize me. Nobody will know who I am. But no people know who I am. Nobody will know who I am. Holy moly. It's me. No, I definitely do not like this look. Most definitely not. No.
Mm-mm. Check out all the hair in the sink.
Alright, so next step is to shave. Next step is to shave. Actually, clean up, so hold on. Put you on pause.
Barbasol.
I haven't actually bought shaving cream for myself. Couldn't tell you the last time. And
same thing with razors.
Couldn't tell you the last time. It's been a while. Been a long while. It's almost like I forgot how to put it on. All because of a bit. People are going to call the cops when I walk outside, because they've definitely never seen me without a beard. I'm going to have to change my photos. Alright, First time razors touching my face in 8 years. That's not gonna help.
I can already feel the razor burn. Cut. Alright, so, yeah, definitely different, definitely not what I expected.